The RAM fund is probably as hands-on as a class could get that concentrates in finance.
You're managing roughly $150,000 of investors' money. The students make all the decisions. They choose which sectors they're going to be in. They choose the stocks that they're going to analyze. They have to present those stocks to their peers, and they make their investment decisions based on the consensus of the group. So it takes place very much like it would if they were in a team of analysts on Wall Street.
My name is Casey DeSormier. I am a junior at the University of Rhode Island, and I am majoring in finance. This class exposes you to some of the best students at the school. It gives you a hands-on opportunity doing work that you will do in industry. And that experience has increased the quality of my education tenfold.
One of our students right now is going to be working as an analyst. If you've got another student that's accepted an internship position with Raymond James. I've got 5 students that are currently preparing to sit for the Chartered Financial Analyst exam, the level 1 exam. These are the best students that we have in the college, and I don't think they're just the best students in the finance department. I think they're the best students in the college. This to me is not like teaching. This is fun to come in and work with these kids because they're great kids.